Computer science is a very important subject. The government has realised this by putting it in primary schools and secondary schools as a major subject. We decided to set up a course at UCL, helping teachers teach computer science to students.
The grants that UCL get from Google enable us on the front line to continue to develop our teaching materials.
We came up with a software package called iSpy and Push Python, which enables the students to program by pushing buttons. So there's no syntax errors at all.
Some of our work involves taking students away from the classroom and actually giving them a problem and getting them to solve it. What I enjoy about teaching computer science is the light in the students' eyes when they go, "Oh, I understand."
To help us achieve these goals, Google has been instrumental in terms of technical support and also with their emphasis on computational thinking, which we use in our own programs.
Google has enabled us to create links with University College London, which is an important step because they have links with further education. Well, I know that in my class there's a future doctor, engineer, pilot, cybersecurity expert, app developer, you name it, the sky's the limit, thanks to Google.